Amidst reports of rampant corruption in Africa, accountants are looked upon as either the custodians of ethics and integrity or the culprits who collude with unscrupulous individuals in the embezzlement of public resources or tax evasion. This implies that accountants stand between the desired development of the continent to lift it out of poverty and the current trends of corruption that have left countries in a sorry state of poor service delivery or derailed government economic and social programs.
You can smell corruption. You are the only one in the system, and you can rescue this continent. Because whether we like it or not, we can tell our leaders what they want to hear. But it takes bravery for us to tell the truth.
While delivering a keynote speech at the 23rd edition of the annual seminar for accountants under the Institute of Public Accountants, the diplomat and retired general listed the many challenges and opportunities that the profession has to contend with in winning public trust, even if it means testifying against their clients.
You have the responsibility of this country and the trust of the people of Uganda on your shoulders. You are the ones that will ensure that Uganda can realize its vision. And without your certified public accountants of Uganda, it will be difficult really to achieve that vision. Because if there are any potholes in this journey to achieve the vision, who is there to say, these books don't balance?
So the professional accountant must redirect themselves to be able to be relevant in the world of blockchain, where you have big data, big information, which is 100% verifiable. In light of the Internet of Things, where everything that you need can be cross-checked on the Internet. So when you are dealing with your clients and telling them what is right and what is wrong, you must have done your work correctly.
The three-day seminar that has brought together over 1,800 accountants gives a chance to the fraternity to reflect on their role amidst changing trends, including information technology. The Institute of Certified Public Accountants of Uganda is the regulatory body of the profession in the country, and is mandated to track down and punish those who masquerade or conduct themselves contrary to the said practitioner rules and regulations. Rebecca Manuel, reporting for Urban Television.